Excuse me. Can you tell me what direct democracy is?
Sure. Direct democracy is a form of government in which people collectively make decisions for themselves, rather than having their political affairs decided by representatives.
Okay. And can citizens in a direct democracy use a ballot initiative to implement laws on their own? Such as having their say on the bank bailouts?
That's right. Citizens can bring about a public vote on a proposed statute or constitutional amendment by gathering a predetermined amount of signatures of registered voters.
Also, can you tell me how this referendum process works?
A referendum places a law that has already been passed by the legislature to a popular vote.
And please explain what exactly a recall measure can do in a direct democracy?
A recall is a process in which an elected official can be removed from office by the voters before his or her term expires.
So, a specified number or percentage of signatures is required for recall elections to get rid of the nasty politicians?
Absolutely. And for more details on direct participatory decision-making, go to our website at www.realrepublic.ie.